behind the net, taken here by Calgary. That pass right through the crease, and Russell is there to hold the zone for the Flames, and now the Devils off the top of the glass. This deflects out of play. We've got a scrap.
Whoa, we got Travis Zajac. Don't see him drop the mitts too often. And Curtis Glencross for the Calgary Flames, and I don't know what precipitated to have these two guys throw the mitts, but you see Glencross has got a loose right arm out of the jersey, and Travis Zajac has to be careful here and protect himself. Right hand from Glencross makes it very difficult. I had to do this a few times in my career, Stephen, when a guy gets his jersey. There's a couple of right hands from Travis Zajac of his own, but when a guy gets his arm out of his jersey, it's very dangerous because you have nothing to grab onto. And those two guys will go to the box, a spirited scrap. It shows how important this game is to both these teams. I expect a beauty tonight.
Not the candidates that you'd expect going in, but let's get another look.
Well, there it is. Glencross with a big hit on Travis Zajac in the Devil's end. Zajac comes back with a cross check. So he wasn't happy giving Glencross a couple of whacks here. There are two guys battling at it. And there you see, right here, they said, okay, let's go. Let's get this game started the right fashion. And I like this. Two good hockey players battling for position, playing it hard. They decided, hey, let's go at it. No harm, no foul. Both guys go to the box unscathed, but you can tell these teams are ready to play this game.